How do I get my SafeLink service back? To get your SafeLink service back, start by contacting SafeLink customer service through their official website or by calling their support number. Ensure your account is active and all necessary documents are submitted. If you've lost your phone, report it immediately and request a replacement. Keep your information updated to avoid deactivation. If your service was switched or canceled, confirm your eligibility and reapply if necessary.